Ladies and gentlemen, those of us who began our lab labors at the operative scene have been permitted to speak and assist in the whole modern industrial development of the industry.